Hi. Today is Rosh Chodesh Teves Tavshin Ayin Hey. And we pick up with our Shir in the Gemara Shabbos on Lamed Amid Beis, says the Gemara. So we're talking now about David HaMelech. He wanted to know from Hashem when he was going to die. So Hashem told him he would die on Shabbos. So says the Gemara, Ko Yoyma de Shavsa, Hayyasa Vigoris Kula Yoyma. Every Shabbos, David HaMelech would sit and learn the whole day. Hahu Yoyma. The boy Leminach Navshe. On the day it came that the Malach Amavis came to take David HaMelech, Kam Malach Amavis Kamea Velo Yachole. The Malach Amavis got up, he couldn't do anything because the Lohavi Pasik Kumi Megirsa, he wouldn't stop learning. Amar, my Avidle, what am I supposed to do? Havale. Bustana Achari Besa, that there was an orchard in back of his house. Atamalach Amave Salach Ubachash Vilane, that the Malach Amave went and he made the trees move. Nafik Milchaze Havi Salach Bedarga. Ifres Darga Mituse Ishtak Venat Nafshe. David went to see what was happening, and when he was one of the steps, suddenly took a step away, David stopped learning and he died. Shalak Shlomo Lebei Midrasho. They sent for Shlomo on the base Midrash. Abba Meis Muto Bachama Vaklavim Shalbeis Abba Ruavim. That they sent to Shlomo that your father died and he's lying in the sun and his dogs are starving. Ma'ase, what should I do? Shalchulei, so they send him back. Chatoch nevela, cut up a dead animal. V'chanach l'fanei havkolavim, they put it in front of the dogs. V'avicha chanach alav kikar or tinok, put a loaf of bread or a child on David. V'titulo with Tatolo and move him. Velo Yafa Amar Shlomo. It wasn't good what Shlomo said. Ki lekelev chai hu tov mina aryamis, that a live dog is better than a dead lion. Well, inyan sheila de sheilina kede mikun ner kurui ner v'nishmasa shal adam kurui ner. The lamp is called a ner, just like a neshama, that it's better to extinguish a mortal's ner to preserve the ner of Hashem. That mutav tekave ner shall baser v'dam, mibni ner shall kadosh baruch hu. Amar of Yehuda breya derov Shmuel bar Shilas, mishmeya derov, bakshu acham laganos. The Chamin wanted to put away the Sefer Koheles, Agano's Sefer Tokheles, Mibnei, Shadavar of Sosrim says that because their words were contradictory to each other. Umine ma lo nigzahu. Why did they not do that? Mibnei, Shetachilaso. Divrei Torah of a sofa Divrei Torah, because in the beginning there was Divrei Torah, and the end there was Divrei Torah. Diksi, the pasuk says, Ma Yisurin LaAdam B'Kol Amalo, Shemalo Tachas Hashemesh. What is the purpose of a person who dwells under the sun? The Amri Debei Rav Yanai, it says Rav Yanai, Tachas Hashemesh Hu De'Ein Lo, that under the sun that a person has not, that there's nothing. The person Kodam Kodem Shemesh Yishlo. Before the sun, there is something. Soifu Divrei Torah. In the end, there's Divrei Torah. Dixiv Soif Davar Hakol Nishma Es Halokim Yira Ves Mitzvasav Shomer Kizek Kol Adam. In the end, that Hashem will hear, and people will fear, and his mitzvahs will be guarded. And this is all of a person. My kizek kol adam doesn't mean this is all of a person. Amar Elazar, kol adam kula lo nivra ela bishvil zeh. The whole world only created for this. Rav Abba bar Kahana, Amar, shakol zeh keneged kol olam kula. Weigh this up against the entire world. Shimon ben Azai Omer, the Amri la Shimon ben Zoyma Omer, lo nivra kol olam kulo ela lasavas lazeh. Now it's a command us for this. The whole world was created for that. Umay devar of sosum zeh. That what doesn't mean that the words were sosu to each other. That ksiv toiv kas nischok. That better is anger than laughter. Ksiv lasof hamarti mahalal. That I said that laughter will be praised. Ksiv the shavachti ani es a simcha. I praise happiness. V'ksiv v'lasimcha mazeosa. And then I said, and he says, simcha, what good is it? Lo kasha, it's not kasha. Tov kas mischok. What does it mean? It's better anger than laughter. Tov kas shekos HaKadosh Baruch Hu al sadikim b'olam hazeh mischok shemesachek HaKadosh Baruch Hu al shoyim b'olam hazeh. It's better the anger that Hashem has towards the sadikim in this world than the laughter Hashem has on the shoyim in this world. Lasok amarti mahal, that laughter we praise, that schok shemesachek HaKadosh Baruch Hu ima sadikim b'olam haba. This is the laughter that Hashem will have with the righteous people in the next world. V'shavachti ani es a simcha, that I praise simcha. Simcha shal mitzvah, sayim al simcha shal mitzvah, v'simcha mazeh. So when I say simcha, what is it? Zu simcha she'ena shal mitzvah, that simcha that's not a mitzvah. V'lamdacha, to learn she'ena shechina shura, that the divine presence doesn't dwell, lo metoch atzvus, not in sadness, lo metoch atzvus, not in laziness, lo metoch shok, not in frivolity, v'lometok kalos rosh, and not in lightheadedness, v'lometok sicha, and not in mindless chatter, v'lometok devar metelim, and not in wasteful words. El-metok davar simcha shal mitzvah, rather just within the happiness of a mitzvah. Shenemar, ve'ata kachi li menagin v'haya kenagin ha-menagin v'tihi alav yad Hashem. We learn that the Shnei doesn't rest to find that Amar Rav Yehuda v'kein l'davar halacha. The same thing is true for halacha. Amar Rav v'kein l'chalom tov. The same is good for a good dream. Eini is this true? Amar Rav gidol. Amar Rav kol tamad hacham sheyoshev l'fanai l'fnei rabo v'ein shefososav nitvos mar tachunia mar. That any Talmud Chacham who sits in front of his Rebbe and his lips aren't chattering with fear will be singed. Shnemar Shef Soysav Shoshanim Nutvos Moreover. I'll take right moreover Ella Marover. Don't say more Ella Mar, that it's not more, it's bitter. I'll take right Shoshanim, don't say the roses, Ella Ela Shoshonim, that to hold over. Lo kasha, habe rabba, habe talmud. This time, one's talking about a rav, one's talking about a talmud. You may say mahabah ha rabba, that both talking about rav, velo kasha. Ha machme de la pesach, ha debasa la pesach. That one's after he starts and one's before he starts. Ki ha de rabba machme de pesach, luhu rabbanim, amar milse, dibidihusa, that Rabba would start off his shir with something amusing to make the Talmidim lighten up. Uvidachi Rabbanim Lasof Yasef V'Emsa, and in the end he would say something that would make them have fear and awe. V'pesach b'shmaisa, he would start off his shir, off sefer mishle bakshu l'nag, then he would start his shir. V'off sefer mishle bakshu l'nagzan, l'nagaz, also sefer mishle they wanted to put away. Shayad devar of sosrim zeh l'zeh, because the words were so to each other, they were contradictory. We name ma lo nigzuhu, why didn't they do that? Amri sefer kahelas lav ininan ve ashkachinan taima. That isn't it that by Kohelas that we thought that would be the problem, and we found a reason, hachanami laninan. Here also, if we look into it, we'll find that it's not a problem. My devar of Sosim says that what are the words that contradict each other? Ksiv al ta'an ksil keolaso. It says, don't answer a fool in his foolishness. Ksiv ana ksil keolaso. Then it says, answer him. Lo kash is not kasha. Hadavar hadivrei Torah ha memili dalma. One's talking about in Torah, one's talking about in Stam words, it says. He had the Have Asala Kameya the Rebbe. He was talking from a Rebbe, Amar Le, and he said to him, Ishtacha Ishti, your wife is my wife, Ubenecha Bini, and your son is my son, Amar Le. So he answered him back, But Soincha Tishte Koshal Yain, do you want to drink a cup of wine? He asked this fool, Shas of a Paka, he drank it and he died. Hahu the Asala Kameya the Rebbe, Chia, so he came from a Rechia, Amar Le, Imcha Ishti, your mother is my wife. Atza Bini, and you're my son. Amarle Rasoyincha Shatishte Kushal Yain, do you want to drink wine? Shasa Bekpaka, he drank it and he died. Amarav Chia Ahanyale Silusa Siluse Le Rebbe, Delo Le Shavye Bani Mamzeri, that Rebbe would daven very stark that his children shouldn't be Mamzerim. The Rebbe Ki Havi Matsli Amari Hiratso Mafanecha. That it may be the one in front of you, Hashem, Elokeinu, Shetati Leini Hayom, Me'azei Panim, Me'azus Panim, that Be'azus Panim, that saved me today, from accusations of brazenness, and haughtiness. The Divrei Torah Mahi was the Divrei Torah. He had the Yosef, Rabbi Gamliel, and Rabbi Gamliel was sitting, the Kadarish, then he was Darshing Asida, Isha Shetele Bekoyom, in the future, that a woman will give birth every day. Shinemar Hare Violedis Yachdav. So Liglagalav Oysa Tama, this Tama would laugh at him. Amar Inkol Chada Tachas Hashemesh, there's nothing new under the sun, he would say. Amar Lei. So Rabbi Gamliel said back to him, Bo varecha dugmasam be'olam hazeh. I'll show you an example in this world. Nafik achva le'tarnagolis. He showed him a rooster that gives birth, has an egg every day. Vesu yasev Rabbi Gamliel v'kadarish asidim ilanos shematzian peres b'koyom. In the future, the trees will yield fruit every day. Shenemar v'nase anaf v'asa pri. Ma'anaf b'koyom, af pri b'koyom, just like the branches are every day, so the fruit will be every day. Liglog osa, alav osa tamna, this tamna laughed again. Amar, the kasev in kolchadash takashem, so he answered him back again, this tamna by saying, there's nothing new under the sun, so how could it possibly be? Amar le, so when we'll answer him, bo varecha, dugmasam, olam hazeh, I'll show you an example in this world. Nafik akve, le slaf, he showed him slaf, which grows very, very frequently. Vesu Yasev Rabbi Gamliel, the Kadarsh, and he was darshan again Rabbi Gamliel. Asida Eretz Yisrael Shetoytzi Galuskos the Chli Milas. Then in the times of Mashiach, that buns and silk garments will grow in Eretz Yisrael. Shenemar yehi pisas bar ba'aretz. So then again, ligla galav osa tamav amar in kolcharish tachas shemesh. There's nothing new under the sun. Amrle bo ba'arecha dugmasam olam hazeh. I'll show you an example in this world. Nafik achvele kemehem bepitrios. He showed him mushrooms and truffles. The achle milas nivra bar kura. And moss growing around bark, which resembles silk garments. And we'll stop here. for our shir on Lamed Amid Beis. We'll pick up with our next shir, Bezot Hashem, on the last line of Lamed Amid Beis for our shir for Lamed Aleph Amid Aleph B'siyata Deshmaya.